Hi peeps, it's Kian today. So I would take you through a non-house thing today. There's a quest. Don't know if it's new, don't know if it's old. It's my first time doing these Valentine's LROC, I think that's how you pronounce it, quests, or what do you call it, for Valentine's Day. Collect all these sweeties and notes and things, and your pony only brings you back 10. So you get these quests. Well, anyway, I've already picked the quest up, so I've come back here to show you where it is. Come to this lady here, Amber Grillis Grills. That's how you pronounce her name. Anyway, she gives you this quest called "Don't You Don't Bring Me Flowers," and you've got to obtain essential dianthus oil, 12 of them. Okay, so once you've collected this is in the newbie starting area of Neriac in, where are we? Darklight Wood, and we are here. Okay, we are here. So now we have to go to Timorous Deep, or Timorous, or however you want to pronounce it. I pronounce it Timorious. I'm actually on Thergadon at the moment because I really do need to up my candy, because I've just checked my back at my guild harvest box and I've got none in there. So if I want to craft any of the goodies from this year, I'm gonna need to get some candies. So anyway, we're going to go back into Neriac. Actually, well, yeah, we'll go back into Neriac. I'll take you back that way. If you're goody and you've got a guild hall, I would advise you to zone there through your guild hall. Or if you're on a fury, I'm not sure about wardens, but furies have a druid ring spell. Click on that and it'll take you wherever. I mean, normally I usually go to the Enchanted Lands if I go by ring, which is druid rings here, so you can actually fly over here to get the druid ring. If you've not got a druid ring, my advice would be go back into Neriac. If you're on a goodie, my advice would be to zone back to your guild hall. Well, anyway, I'm a baddie, side. I like the baddie side better than I do the goodie side. It's just a bit more colourful. Anyway, inside Neriac, and you just literally basically run through the tunnel. Over the bridge, any level you can be, any starting area, as long as you're baz aligned or you've aligned yourself on that side, i.e. neutral with bad tendencies, I take it. This is a neutral character, but I do like bad side. Anyway, get your voyage through Norrath. And then take the Timorious Deep whatever you want to call it, our exit, and then push next. Then basically, as long as you've got a flying mount, it's okay. If you haven't, what you do is you swim. Nothing will get you here. It will be bright red if you're only like level 1, 2, 3, if it's this starting out you're on or something. These don't attack you. They're grey to me, but they will look bright red to you, but they are not ones that attack you, so you can basically run your little legs off, All the way up over here, or you, I think there's a mount flying thing up there, but you run all the way to that island there, which really isn't that far. You can run it, go down there. You actually come down this way, so I just took you the long way. So I'm a nutcase. Let me go back. So instead of running around the side, run down there. Down there, down there, down there, over there, over there, over there. Down that bit down there. And then you come to I don't think these attack you either. No, they don't. You just basically run across here. And up here, and then you'll see some pink flowers. That's what we're looking for, these things there. These, on the other hand, I'm not sure if they attack you or not. But these are what you're looking for. They zone now to your level. So if you're level 1, it will be a level 1. I'm level 100, so it will turn to level 100. But I just run through them. And let my mercenary just whack it. It's a healer, mercenary. If you haven't got a mercenary, you're gonna have to kill it. So you need 12 of these pink ones. No, there are some other ones here somewhere. It's fairly simple. Once you've got 12 of these, just gotta find them. Oh yeah, don't forget to loot them, because you might get sweeties out of them. Bom 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 bom, bom bom, bom 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 bom. Because once you get 12 of them, you've got to go all the way back to the lady we just been to. It's a bit of a kerfuffle, but your reward is awesome. So that's 7 out of 12. We need some more. Oh, there they are. There's one. And since there's nobody else after them, I don't know when the quest came out. Don't know if it's excuse me, new for this year or. Hort. I still need three more. And we got them here. Wee bonk. This is all newbie starting area, so you should be fine. Right. These ones aren't the ones we want. We want them ones, but they are with them ones. As you can see, they don't attack me. These ones do. These are zoned to my level, which I think, my personal opinion is, maybe EverQuest 2 could potentially do what ESO has done and just revamp the entire worlds to zone to your level, so you do not have a restriction. Therefore, you can zone and play with anybody. Because no matter who hits what, you're all gonna get it at your own level. That's a really good thing that they did in that game. Rather than it all being grey and you're just running through it, and mentoring down instead. Right. Okay, so I've done it now. You don't bring me flowers. I need to return to that person. So you can either run back the way you came across here. Blah blah blah. Run, 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 run. Yeah, none of these attack you. So we're running. All the harvest you can get in down here for low level. Oh, harvesting. I don't need anything really. there's somebody else running. I think they're doing a quest too. Yeah, it went all the way down here. Back over the water. Swim, swim, swim. Swim, swim, swim. Oops. Swim some more because I just fell over. And go up the steps here. Down the steps here. Now, again, if you're in a guild, you can quite easily call back to your guild, take the bell from your guild hall. But I have a brand new guild. I don't have a guild hall bell in mind, so I'm having to use the voice through Norrath throughout. Think it's no big deal for me anyway. But most guilds, if you're in a guild, you'll have a travel port somewhere. I just got to get the status to buy mine. I've got the money, I just don't have the status to do it. So that's basically it. And you run back to that lady, hand it in, and then you get an awesome pink dragon. Baby pink dragon. And then I will stop this video and then I will show you where to go next to get your candies because 10 candies on a rotten pony that gives you 100 at Halloween, 100 at Christmas, 100 at every other time when he drops you rotten 10 on Valentine's is a bit piffly, really. And you can still get them all. You can still get all of the bits and the bobs you need at Christmas. Because you can still harvest as much as you like from the packages. Or you can kill as many monsters as you like at Halloween and still get the sweets from them. I think it's a bit unfair. You get 10 on Valentine's. Right, so you hand in the quest and she gives you a lovely pink dragon. Oh, and it's so cute. And it's a stuffed toy. I love the stuffed toys we've got at the moment. And you get 5 coins. 5 coins to spend at I'll call home. I'll show you where you spend those coins. The coins you exchange your candies to one vendor. Where are we? You exchange your coins. Oh, I don't think I need that. No, I didn't need that. I need a mouse where though. Oh, if you see a player and you've got some roses, you can give them a rose. Apparently, you get a achievement for that or something, but I can't be bothered to go chasing after people. If it's not busy, normally it's not busy on this server, but it is my original server, well, original character. I wouldn't do that if I haven't, if I were, there's one person there, but I've just flown right past them. Where is that sweet vendor? Ah, there they are. Come all the way here. Right, you've got these people here. They sell stuff for Ellerici, Ellerosi, whatever you want to call it. For all these, I think it's overpriced as well. These are all the bits and the bobs you can get for. Oh, I've got that one. I like these and I really want to buy these, but not at 6 coins each, I'm not. And I ain't got no coins. Vases. Considering you get piffly amounts. Anyway, you get flowers in vases from this chap. Flowers, not in vases. Bunches of flowers, different colours, all depending on what you want. These are your recipes. And that was from this guy here, Sven. Douglas, on the other hand, he sells you. This is a tile with flowers on it, and I'm not sure what else is on it, but you put it on water or something, and you can do races with them. You get a teddy bear off him, and oh, a quiver. That's nice. The 36 slot bag. Pointless. Pointless. Nice colours, but it's pointless having a 36 slot bag. They want to keep up with the times, not for that price, anyway. Okay. Oh, what's this? Black roses. Oh, they're nice. Okay. Oh, that's where you get them from. 5 coins. Oh, well, maybe perhaps next year when I've got more things. You got a red, what you call it, mask. Garlands. Chocolate boxes. But apparently, you can actually. Oops. Apparently, you can actually make chocolate boxes. Yeah, white ones you can make. Where are we? You can make the white ones and you buy the black ones. So, that's a flower. Crimson stains, you get red stained squares for 2 gold each. Sparkle. Mantrap root. Mantrap even. These are supposed to go in your dungeon or something. I don't know. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, it's supposed to go in your dungeon or something. Yeah. Oh, why can't they go in houses? That's not fair. Anyway, dragon things. These are really nice. Again, I'd rather pay cash for them than pay coin. That's nice. I like that. Mannequin stuffed in a wall or with my headrest on it, that'll be just as good. Oh, look, hearts, that's nice. Like that. But you can get these ones if you do the achievement Rose Tainted Obsession. The thing is, I don't know what to do. Oh, hedges, 20 coins each. Red, pink. Apparently, I think these ones open up like fences, which is not fair. Wispy. Hinged yellow. You can make the yellow tap. Make the yellow ones. But you can't make the red ones. So yeah. Got that dress. I would actually like to get a pink dragon gi that I'm wearing on my other characters. And I was actually looking on here for it, but you can't. See, these are really nice. But I'm not paying extortionate amounts. Extortionate amounts. Oh, what? That's nice. That's really pretty. Oh, that's where that is. I've seen that in some houses recently, and I'm like, what on earth? Where'd you get that from? There. So let's go and see. I might change my mind on the whatever's in here if I know I can get enough sweets. But here, anyway, with one of these here,
Greetings, traveler.
if you want, Yushi can exchange 20 of your love notes and s messages for 20 coins. No, I'm not doing that.
Hail to
And
you.
this one, trade you 15 of your every day love notes and candies for 15 barbarian notes. So basically you exchange all these, so you don't have hundreds and thousands of them, into one. So you've only got one, then you know how much you got. So we'll do that.
Well
I don't know
met.
if I've got any more.
Hail to ye. Well met. Hail to ye.
Keep
Hello.
going until you ain't got no more. Right, so I've got 20. Ha! 20 altogether. Right. So, yeah, that's easy enough to keep a bit more of a tab on what you're doing. Anyway, that is what you do for that quest to get that little pink dragon, which is so cute. Look at that. Oh, I love it. Love it. Anyway, that's me. Done and dusted for this
Goodbye.
small video. Until the next one.